The Queen's Medical Center is expanding. The hospital just opened a new acute care center at the Hale Paulama Mall building. It's on North Kuakini Street. It's a 40-bed unit. It'll be used to treat patients who are not in need of severe trauma care and will be run entirely by Queen's employees.
The type of patient that will be treated here is the lower acuity. Any given day at Queens Punch Bowl campus and at the West campus, we have 40 to 45 lower acuity patients that don't need real high-level medical care.
Officials also say the space Queens is taking over has been vacant for more than a decade.